Hi, so this is the other side of the rock ridge. This used to be a giant cave where the water flowed on top of it, causing erosion. The roof of the cave collapsed, and now it's a natural rock ridge. If you look in the distance, you can see pieces of a large rock that fell back in 2006, and it destroyed part of the boardwalk. The boardwalk only goes that far. If you look a little bit farther, you can see where the rest of it was destroyed.